Constance. Now we just need... Oh, we checked this street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this. It's elite. No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
Ten.
It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
(laughs) 24, 09. So 24, 25 should be that way?
Yeah.
Doesn't have a number.
It's too close to be 24-25. 24-17. Getting warmer.
I hope not. I'm sweating already.
You're such a goober.
What?
Nothing. Just a sec.
If the fireflies are still out there.
Yeah.
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go.
Something's happening.
Something was out there.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
24-25.
Attaboy.
Seems like a strange place to find a resistance group.
We had all sorts of outposts, big and small. Best way to hide from the army.
What if we don't find them here?
Assuming all the leads dry up, what would you like to do?
I don't know. Leave this place?
Okay. And where would we go?
west. See what's out there.
It's nothing but ocean.
And past it?
That's where graffiti.
Does that mean fireflies?
No. Nothing I recognize, at least. What do you want to do for dinner tonight?
We've got those lobsters I caught yesterday.
Let's see.
This place looks abandoned, like all the other houses. You painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that.
It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. Yara would have loved that.
I bet she would have. Hmm. 24-25 constants. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet.
Maybe there's another way in.
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful.
Everything's empty.
Yeah. That's the vibe I'm getting.
Remember the last time we were in a pool?
Oh, you mean when we were plummeting to our doom? Yeah, I have a small recollection of it.
If it makes you feel better, I also thought we were gonna die.
Nope. Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait. In here.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch. Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm. They've got solar.
Whoa.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters.
Hmm.
Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
24, 25 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay. We'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely. would you go from here? Four, two, five, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it. How would she get up to the street from here? This looks promising. Here we go. Okay. Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way. To it.
cut through here. Killed you. I gotta get out of here. I? There's gotta be a street around here. Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there. Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there. Abby, I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say.
Oh, little bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Hey, come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Please.
Yeah, it's funny, right?
Stop.
It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? Picked one up a couple of months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. A blonde, arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
Dragster Resort. Tall round building. Dragster Resort. Tall round building.
Search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out. Watch out for infected.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him, they're going in the fucking pool! Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know he was alone.
Got anything? I think we're good. Let's go.
Wes! Push in!
God damn.
Keep her in check!
She ran behind that car!
Oh, Jesus Christ! We're under attack!
Thank you.
works. Okay. Tracks to the resort. Looks like a tall round building. How do I get in there? Thank you.
Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
You leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Oh, fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Now! Wes? I'll see what's up.
Go. I'll watch your back.
Someone got Wes! We gotta stop this!
These are some sick fucks. assholes.
She's empty!
Thank you.
Fuckers. Come on. Don't stop now. Thank you.
Saw movement.
I'll go see what's up. Keep your eyes open. Holy fuck!
Thank you.
Come on, let's go.
Hey, well, where's Abby?
She's bit.
Keep back.
Hey, don't put that fucking thing in
me.
Hey.
Abby tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead. Come on!
Abby?
I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this.
Ugh!
go. Just take him.